Hi students, welcome to my channel.
In this video, I am discussing about straight line problems based on some competitive exams questions. See here, one side of an equilateral triangle is 3x plus 4y equal to 7 and its vertex is 1, 2. Then the length of side of the triangle is, first option is 4 root 3 by 17. 3 root 3 by 16, 8 root 3 by 15 and 4 root 3 by 15. Here one general, in previous classes, general thing we have to know that in an equilateral triangle, all sides are equal. Suppose if we are assuming all sides are equal, suppose side is, length of side is A units, you can assume that. So, A is the side, length of the side of the triangle, equilateral triangle. And D is length of perpendicular from one vertex to one side. But observe the diagram here. This is an equilateral triangle whose length of the sides we are assuming that A units. And the length of perpendicular from one vertex to the one side is equal to D units. Whenever you know d units, d value, how to calculate the length of equilateral triangle side? That means formula we have A equal to 2 by root 3 into d. 2 by root 3 into d. D how to calculate? D is one vertex is given, that is 1, 2. And one side is given, that side is given as 3x plus 4y. Is equal to 7. First d value calculate. D is equal to perpendicular distance mod from where to where, 1, 2, to this line. 3 plus 8, that 7, you can take this side, minus 7, divided by root of x coefficient whole square plus y coefficient whole square, which is equal to 11 minus 7 is 4. 4 divided by root 25 is equal to 5. Therefore d value substitute in this formula, A equal to 2 by root 3 into d value is 4 by 5, which is equal to 8 divided by 5 root 3. But this answer is not there. Side of the length of the side of the equilateral triangle, A is the length of the side of the equilateral triangle. But this answer is not there. But to get this answers, here root 3 is there in the denominator, multiplying and dividing by root 3. So 8 root 3 divided by root 3 into root 3 is 3. 3 into 5 is 15. Therefore, the length of equilateral triangle according to the problem is A equal to 8 root 3 by 15 units, which we have to observe in the third option. One more question based on intercept form of the straight line. The quadratic equation whose roots are the x and y intercepts of the line passing through 1, 1 and making a triangle of area A with the coordinate axis. First intercept form they are saying that. So what is the intercept form? X by A plus Y by B equal to 1. This diagram will become like this. This is A units, this is B units. The area formed by the line X by A plus Y by B equal to 1 with the coordinate axis is denoted by capital A, is half into mod AB. So cross multiply, mod AB means AB, which is equal to 2 into capital A. After that, one more condition is given. This equation is passing through 1, 1. This equation is passing through 1, 1. In place of x, y, substitute 1, 1. Therefore, 1 by A plus 1 by B is equal to 1. After taking LCM, A plus B is equal to AB. Next, what they are asking to calculate? The quadratic equation whose roots are x and y intercepts. X intercept is A, y intercept is B. The quadratic equation whose roots are A comma B is x minus a into x minus b is equal to 0. This can be written as x square minus x into a plus b plus ab is equal to 0. What is a plus b? ab. AB is also equal to 2A, no? We can write as 2A. So, in place of A plus B as well as AB, you have to write 2A. It will becomes x square minus x into 2A plus 2A is equal to 0. Therefore, that equation will becomes x square minus 2AX plus 2A is equal to 0. This is the required equation which we have to observe in the second option. Thank you, dear students. Please do subscribe to my YouTube channel and share to needy people. Thank you very much.